Zeitung den Krieg anzusagen und über diese Partei hinweg das deutsche Volk eben doch wieder auf einer Ebene zusammenzufassen.
The agreement signed last night and the Anglo-German naval agreement as symbolic of the desire of our two peoples never to go to war with one another again.
Beaches, we shall fight on the landing grounds, we shall fight in the fields and in the streets, we shall fight in the hills, we shall never surrender.
Let's remember.